We discussed this tender design in a previous video, okay? And as we said, okay, these doors which needs an access control is being chosen by the client. The client is the one who decide which door need an access control, okay? This is first, and then you will add an access control system for each door, and then you decide to add a centralized access control server or not. And keep in mind also the power supply as a power socket, emergency power socket, in case you have a centralized UPS or a branched UPS, and a UPS socket if you don't have a UPS here, and also to have a data point in case you don't have a connection to the main server. And also, as we said, a control module, fire alarm control module, in case you don't have a centralized decision taken by the main server, okay? And after you finish your tender design, okay, you should make this, okay, you should make the riser diagram, okay, this riser diagram. And in riser diagram, as we said, we add each door here and a connection from each junction box to the main server, and we need a software device here, or software computer, and a printer to print cards, okay? And after you finish your riser and the shop drawing is gone to the contractor, okay? The contractor should decide or should introduce a supplier for the control system, okay? And here we have a shop drawing for the riser diagram, and as we can see, the drawing has been changed than the tender design, okay? In tender design, we have a connection from each door to the main control server, okay? But here, each two doors or each three doors has been connected to a door controller server or a branch server, okay? And each branched control server is connected to the next control server, okay? And we have a riser here which includes all the server backing to the main server, okay? So we have a way out and a way in, okay? Way out from the main controller to the branched controller, one by one using a Cat 6 cable, okay? We prefer Cat 6 cable for multiple connections, okay? Maybe we use two wires or four wires. The Cat 6 cable is offering up to 8 wires, okay, which is fair enough for connections, okay? Whatever the connection is, serial connection or RS485 or data connection, okay? So we have here a modified riser for the control system or the access control system riser, okay? And the consultant of the project is the one who decide if this modified riser is applicable and is comply with the project specification or not, okay? So the contractor, after modify the riser diagram according to the approved supplier and the approved access control brand, okay, should modify the riser diagram and send this modified riser diagram to the project consultant to get the approval for this design. Okay. Thank you.